A couple of awesome space geekery things to watch. This is your space pod for November 7th, 2011. It's time to dust off those telescopes for those of you in the Northern Hemisphere. You'll have a great chance to see asteroid 2005 YU-55. Measuring in at around 400 meters in diameter, or about the size of an aircraft carrier, not only will YU-55 be coming close to Earth, but it'll actually be about 15% closer to Earth than our own moon. On Tuesday, November 8th at 23:28 Coordinated Universal Time, which is about 6:28 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, amateur and professional astronomers from around the world will have a chance to glimpse this giant space rock.
It's going to be moving very rapidly as it traverses the sky near the Earth on November 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th. In effect, it'll be moving straight at us from one direction, and then it'll go whizzing by and straight away from us in the other direction. So its motion across the sky will be close to 180 degrees over the course of less than 2 days.
Getting as close as 319,000 kilometers to Earth, this is the first time since 1976 that an object this large has come this close to our planet. But this isn't the first time that we've been able to observe this asteroid. In April of 2010, YU-55 made a close enough approach that the Arecibo Observatory was able to get this radar image.
This is the closest approach by an asteroid that large that we've ever known about in advance.
To get your best view, you'll want to be on the Northern Hemisphere, ideally on the eastern coast of the United States. The best time for viewing is early evening. You won't be able to see this with the naked eye, so grab your medium to large telescope, or if you don't have one, hit up a friend or observatory for your chance to see this. YU-55 is blacker than charcoal, and scientists believe it's made up of mostly carbon-based materials, as well as some silicate rock. More information about its composition and structure are expected from radar and chemical studies as it passes by Earth. Now for you doomsdayers out there, no, YU-55 will not hit Earth. We're safe for at least the next 100 years from this particular asteroid. It also won't be hitting our moon, so let's put that rumor to rest as well. This is just a great chance to see something awesome in the night sky. One other fun thing to watch right before YU-55 will be the launch of Phobos Grunt, which will take off November 8th at 2016 Coordinated Universal Time. Phobos Grunt is a Roscosmos mission to get samples from Phobos and return them to Earth. Phobos is the largest moon of Mars. This will be the first interplanetary mission for Roscosmos since the failed Mars 96 in 1996. It's all going to be a fun couple of days, so make sure you tweet your stargazing and rocket-watching pictures to @SpaceVidcast so we can share the awesomeness with other space geeks.